right, listen, listen. We talked about it this week. It takes a different focus. It takes a different energy. It takes a different effort tonight, okay? All night, four quarters, won't be easy. It will not be easy. If you expect it to be easy, you might as well stay here and change your clothes. It's going to be a battle. We're here for a reason. You earned the right to be here and be a number one seed.
Thinking a lot about these moments, right? We said that these moments, we're lucky to have them. It takes a lot of mental and physical toughness to get to this point. And I told you, man, this group as a whole, together, hey, we've been through a lot of stuff throughout the season, throughout the last three, 4 years, whatever you've been with the program. Hey, we apply the pressure tonight. Underdog or not, we apply the pressure tonight.
We'll be right back.
from the very start, right? We knew it wasn't going to be easy. We knew it was difficult as the underdog. But like we talked before the game, hey, tremendous physical and mental toughness. Hey, when things went bad, hey, we found a way to rally and make a play. Hey, we found a way to keep fighting and fighting and fighting. We said adversity has made us tougher. We talked about the tradition and the pride and toughness, and we talked about leaving your legacy. Hey, think about where we've come in the last 6 or 7 weeks, and think of how that's changed. The narrative on this team has changed. Let's celebrate this. Let's come in and find a way to work for week 14, baby. Let's go.